Hey guys, I'm back, okay? Before we start the video, I'm going to show you something real quick, okay? Because there's like a little special like bonus thing I forgot to show you in the last episode at the menu. If you don't move your mouse, you get like one, like a special little music video kind of thing. I want you to hear it. So, yeah. Because all these fucking horror games have that kind of thing where if you leave it on pause too long at the menu, you get like a special cutscene. Dead Rising got my favorite one, where it was like the intro, where it was like the truck and like how the original zombies got the Wilmette. That was like a really great cutscene. This one is as good, but it does have music, you know, so, yeah, fuck yeah. And you can see, you get to see all the, like, little locations in the game. That's the actual Silent Hill, which doesn't look anything like Silent Hill, but whatever.
Josh! Don't let me fall!
Press any key to begin.
Bad dream?
Yeah, the weird dream that this kid I was chasing let me fall down his hole. Wow, it's almost like Silent Hill and Shepherd's Glitter in the same exact fucking place.
Good work, soldier. Thanks. Mom.
I miss you, brother.
Fucking Morticia Adams over here.
Everyone's gone.
Tit.
We're never gonna find them.
We're going to Silent Hill,
trademark. Is that Coach from Left 4 Dead? Actually, you know what? He kind of looks like Nick as well.
Josh.
Hey, look, there's Pyramid Head. Actually, they'll get to see Pyramid Head a lot in this one. That force would take her. What the fuck? Why would you show that? That's spoiling the fucking ending of the game. Why would you do that?
You've been gone too long.
I'll find him.
It should be called Shepherd's Glen Homecoming. You barely actually get to see Silent Hill in it. You spend most of the game in Shepherd's Glen. Whatever. Just go. Sorry for making you wait. I just thought, you know, you might want to see the music video. Light attacks will not stun enemies. Use heavy attacks and counters to stun them quickly. Oh, by the way, all the enemies in this game, they're from a different Silent Hill game. Like, there's not a single original enemy in this game, I don't think. Except maybe, like, the cultists later. But we're not there yet. We're not even fucking close to there. We're not even remotely even in the ballpark of being there. But all the enemies in this game are just from a different game. Most of them are from Silent Hill 4, Silent Hill 2. You know, nothing original. It's literally just every single Silent Hill enemy you face, and they're just, like, the same combat over and over again. Like, that's not where this game shines. No. Where this game shines is the fucking bosses. The fucking bosses in this game are, like, the best thing ever in any Silent Hill game. Because Silent Hill games before had bosses, sure, but they were, like, you walk around and you stab, like, a random piece of metal or some shit like that, like, bleeding metal, and then they just die. They just die for absolutely no reason. And that was, like, the original Silent Hill games in a nutshell. In terms of bosses, I mean. Oh, there's a truck. I don't know what happened to the trailer of it, but... It's locked. Yep, I can't open it. Bane tackle, Smith's fishing tools. Frozen bait, in stock, fresh bait when available. Was it the Bane tackle shop close too? Daddy would be fishing out in this weather anyway. Maybe that's why it's closed, dumbass. Did you hear that? Gate's still shut, no way I can open it. She'll leave me down to the docks and boat launch. As a kid, I would spend entire summer days out on the lake. The This looks like fucking Monster House. Like Deborah Cracker's gonna come out, like shoot us with a shotgun because we, like, threw a frisbee on his lawn. No, really, it does look like Monster House. Or like the Addams Family House. I mean, just creepy old house. New England house. God, that mailbox is so fucking ugly. It needs, like, a coat of paint. It's just sitting out there in the rust. Again, how are you not find it suspicious? It's a giant fucking, like, pit hole earthquake. Like, there's nothing out there. Look, even the fucking, like, telephone pole is, like, being sucked into the world. It's like a black hole. And you're like, oh, you know what? That's normal. Like, he doesn't even comment on it or say anything. He's just like, it's kind of pissing me off. Physics. Game's got a physics engine, everybody. Ah, the port swing. Nothing says white trash America like a port swing. It's like someone was trying to claw his way to the garage. So we're well above the garage door remote. Well, where the hell is the garage door remote? Whatever. Let's go to the fucking playground area, why don't we? Do you hear that? Oh, fuck off. You can fuck the hell right off. That's some Ghostbusters video game bullshit right there. Wow, child laughter. So creepy, creepy, spooky. You know, my favorite thing in Silent Hill 4? It was just like the random phone calls you get. Like at the end of your thing, where you're like battling against the guy, the chainsaw guy. You get these random phone calls and they're like so fucking creepy and horrifying because I can see you. And he just says it over and over and over again. And it's so fucking ambient. And this is just like a child laughter stock sound effect. Like, fuck off. I remember Dad spun me so hard on this, I threw up. What a pleasant memory. These things were like so fucking fun, but they were just a puke machine. Sproing. What the hell was even this? Like, this is just a shittier version of that. Really. I mean, when you think about it, this UFO like tilt-a-whirl thing. I don't know what the hell they call it. Oh, cool. It's a little army truck, a little jeep. It's like G.I. Joe's. A big spider crawling next to my army toys in the park. How is that spooky? I mean, that's cool, but I don't think it's spooky. Unless you're afraid of spiders like I am. It's old newspaper. Paul Russell Douglas executed for the murder of 8 children in and around Childs Hill and Shepherd's Glen areas, according to court records. After no resistance, he was arrested and extracted. The electric chairs, officials, witnesses, and reporters watched. This execution is not going to stop anything, Douglas said. I've worked and waited for this day. All that's left is to rejoin my lord. As the preparations were completed, Douglas received a sudden blast of electrical current. Time is on your side. Followed by 2 minutes straight, the jolted him back into the chair. Medical officials pronounced him dead at 2:09 p.m. Can't pry this open with this weapon. Fucking useless, man. I don't know what my, like, least favorite Silent Hill protagonist would be. I know who my favorite would be. Heather Mason, without a fucking doubt. But, I mean, this guy's, he's okay. He's just so fucking clueless, dude. He's like, you kind of just feel fucking sorry for him. He's like a big kid in, like, an army coat. Just running around, stabbing everything in sight. I don't even think that, like, this is like in the Silent Hill universe. I just think this is like a drug addict simulator. Swarm subtype? Yeah, we know. Thank you. Yeah, Heather Mace is a fucking peach, though. She's the best. And the guy from Silent Hill 4, but he had his, like, mental problems. I mean, he wasn't like a really likable guy, but he was like a very interesting guy. Like, there's not a single Silent Hill protagonist I really hate.
Hello?
But
Hello?
Give it time, and they'll make one that I do.
Strange.
Okay, I don't know what the hell's wrong with the text, but it's like being slow. The clock has stopped. Mom fixed everything perfect order. Why did she fix the clock? Because maybe time stopped, dumbass. Like, so Dad, Mom, and Josh. I don't remember this one. It must have been gone when they put it up. It's like something for The Walking Dead. Like the Telltale Walking Dead. That's fucking lazy. Like just get some like glue and like put down the wallpaper. So fucking lazy. Won't budge. So someone got the suitcases down from the attic. Mom and Dad planning on going somewhere? Yeah, maybe they're trying to get away from you, you crazy knife-wielding lunatic. Just a vase or vase. Nothing useful. That's a nice lamp. Cat's really worn out. What? Me and Josh, she's on her comic book in the cushions. Mom said they were a waste of time. She doesn't understand. Yeah, they're a waste of time, unlike video games like the one I'm playing now. This is Mom's favorite French poetry book. She loves poetry. These are Dad's books. I always got worked up if I touch any of his stuff. Well, touch it then. Stress her. Nothing useful. Again, you didn't even bother to open it. How would you possibly know? There's a picture here, but it's gone now. Painting the landscape order is based on a real place. Picture Mom, Dad, Mom, and Josh. How come I'm not in it? I know it was there. Alright, I must have taken the photo. Just some old desk, nothing interesting here. Where the fuck is that music coming from? This whole photo of the whole family were at one of the town festivals. Everyone always thought we were a perfect family. These people believe what they want to. This is all in a short Toluca Lake. Hey, that's from Silent Hill. I know that. I know that reference. Don't mind me. I'm just going to shoot for all your stuff. Old picture of Mom and Josh. Taken years ago. I should guess you actually remember their baby. There used to be a picture here. I remember Mom sitting here crying when Josh was a baby. Mom and Dad's bed. Just while I got cut, I couldn't jump on once. Of course, I got punched while Josh was totally left on a hook. Mom's jewelry case. I remember she would get mad if we touched it. Well, why don't you just take it? I mean, it's not like she's going to do shit about it. Letter from Mom to Dad. She never sent me letters while I was in boot camp. And I know you will return to me, but I miss you dealing around. You always calms my nerves. I think here's the same, but if we got the house so empty. Her letter is here. I guess she never finished it. That cleaner. It looks old. Wait. It's a letter from Mom to Dad. More pictures gone. God, I hate bathrooms like that when they have like the pink bath rugs like that. Ugly as fuck. The old cassette tape, the label's been ripped off. Wonder what's on it. Bet's Bleed and Purge, you know, music. Hey guys, it's Bleed and Purge here again. Today we got a great new song. It's called Screw in Your Brain. Yeah, that's right. The hottest new metal songs ever. Chucky, play that dope beat. Walter Hamper. I used to take a bath when I was a kid. Always struggled to get me a tub. I don't want to think about that, bro. I really don't. Closet, where the clothes are in the suitcase downstairs. I mean, the clothes are like on the look, they're right there. Wait, that's not clothes. I don't know what the fuck that is. But they're all clothes in here. Hat boxes and towels, all kinds of linens and shit like that. Linen's your word of the day. If this was Pee Wee Herman, a bunch of like talking furniture would come out of nowhere, like just scream at the top of their lungs. So I need a key to open it. Do I have a key? This item cannot be used here. Of course, it can't. Okay, let's see our bedroom. Who the fuck? Who in the actual fuck has a collection of bugs on their wall? It's Joshua's bug collection. We're talking about cast spiders in the backyard. He loves spiders for some weird reason. I hate him. I hate Joshua. I hate him so goddamn much. If you like spiders, you're fucking dead to me. Join the fight. Join the army. That's a cool plane. Locks broke. Even your own fucking house, all the locks are broken. So my parents stole all my toys. Because under oath for service, they didn't see much point in keeping all my stuff. What a bunch of fucking assholes. Just dressed for nothing useful. Got a flashlight. Did we already fucking have a flashlight? Yeah, just shine it directly into your fucking eye. Great job.
God, what's your problem?
I had a bad dream. Never mind. It's nothing.
Suck it up, pussy. You're in a Silent Hill game. Every day is going to be a bad dream. I never got why those flashlights exist, like the curve.
Get scared again, just turn it on. Okay.
What the hell is on his shirt? Is that like the affinity symbol? Or is that like a question mark? Or what the fuck's on his shirt? Also, look at that, those khaki pant textures. With the battle. Propaganda. That was made to keep his toys in this locker. Obviously not all of them, because your army jeep's right there. That's a G.I. Joe jeep. I know that anywhere. With the little shovel, that's a 60 G.I. Joe jeep. More news, more magazines. Dad just fishing at the lake. Why am I not never in any of these pictures? Because maybe you don't exist. Dun dun dun. This bookshelf has seen better days, but there's something special about it. What the hell am I doing? Okay, I remember there was something you had to do with the books, and it was like really stupid, but I don't remember what. Oh, you had to slide it, yeah. What a fucking stupid puzzle. I mean, really, just make it, what, okay, first of all, what the fuck is with this, like, Scooby-Doo-ass bookshelf door? This is literally just something that the mystery game would have to fucking deal with. And then Fred would, like, go ass backwards because the monster, like, pulled the book. That's a Scooby-Doo fucking door. Why is it here? Why the fuck would you make that a puzzle? Why don't you just make it a fucking door? You're not Silent Hill 4, okay? You're not making me spend like 30 minutes doing the fucking valve bullshit. No, just fucking stop. You obviously don't want to do the puzzle, so don't even fucking bother. Oh yeah, there's one puzzle in this game that is just so fucking abysmal and just so fucking idiotic. It's like the worst thing I've ever seen in any fucking like horror game ever. And we will get into it. I will make a full fucking rant on that puzzle, but we're not there yet. Not even close. Is that a map of our house drawn crayon? Great. Very helpful. How do I take the map out? Where's Steven, Bobby? He can't play. I've been sad. You must ask my dark. Steven's been bad. But he seems to be falling down the water. Bo looks catatonic. Family bunnies. Free buddy bunnies. See how they run. Big spider. Yep. I don't need that. Clues. Very fucking helpful. Where's the map? Is it the M button? No. Generally, what the fuck's the map button? Walk around for the website with the flashlight. Dude, I'm fucking serious. Where's the map? Oh, there it is. I I mean, this is pretty cool. I'll give them that, but I mean, whatever. You know, for parents that are hinted to be abusive and shitty, I don't know why they're... I don't know why they're, like, fucking doing shit like that. With, like, the whole, like... You know, the whole, like, fucking, like, Scooby-Doo door. Because they'd have to do it. It's not like it comes standing in your house. Someone took a shit on the rug. Or, like, a snail trail. Gary was around here, I guess. This dude gives me, like, Frank West vibes, but not in a good way. Like, the bad part of Frank West, which is just like a stupid idiot. Stupid, fat American idiot. Mom. I covered wars, you know. Ignore the shadow on her face. I don't know why the shadow's so fucked up. I'm running it at max settings. There's no reason why that shadow should look like that. With the hair? No, no, fuck you. It's on high. It shouldn't be doing that. But I guess this game is like, you know, toothpicks and glue.
What are you doing?
How the fuck did you not notice me? I broke in here like 30 minutes ago. Debatable. Debatable, you're alright.
You've been gone too long.
Is that all you have to say? Where's Jason? Jason!
I don't know. Your father went to look for
him. And you didn't? You just stayed here in your fucking rocking chair?
Everyone's gone.
And what the fuck are you doing about it? Yo, it must suck living like a Silent Hill town, because just one day you'll just randomly disappear from the plot. Bitch, you better give me that gun. I need more than you at this point.
What's going on here? What happened? Mom.
She's in her own little world right now.
I miss your brother, Alex.
Oh, well, fuck me. I guess I don't matter. What am I, chopped liver? Like, there's literally nothing in this game to do besides find Joshua.
Mom, your dress is... What was that?
That was just a ghost noise that every horror movie from the 2010s now have. That was not a basement. Basements don't make that kind of sound.
Go look around. You just stay here.
Yeah, you useless old crone. Just stay in that fucking chair.
You supposed to be looking for your brother?
Shut the fuck up. I'll talk to whoever I fucking want, you bitch.
Honey, not now.
Okay, she's just having her moment.
Just let me be, Alex. I can't talk to you right now, Alex. I'm tired.
Her face looks like she's made out of milk.
I don't know anything else, Alex.
You've literally told me nothing.
Talking to me.
Fine, basement, whatever. I'll go to the basement. Brother. I'll just leave it alone. Don't want to get shocked. Ah, yes, the horror movie basement. I would not trust those stairs. Like that water's way too deep. What the fuck is that noise? It's like a water nymph. It's like someone's gargling toothpaste. That is not a spooky sound. That is someone gargling water after they, like, just brushed their teeth. Oh my god, it nearly took your cock off. Wait, I think that's actually a new enemy, right? Why does it have like a garden shears? It had like a garden rake for a hand. Oh, they're trying to steal a washer dryer. Yeah, after killing a monster in your basement. Oh, you know what? I could really go for a load right now. They were constantly breaking down. But that was too cheap to get new ones, of course. That worked fine, he yelled. Oh, great. There's spiders down here, too. As if the water monster wasn't bad enough. I love this canoe. We brought it for the summer to Big Brush Fire. I used to take on the lake and float around for hours. My dad told us never go on the lake by ourselves, but we did anyway. It was so much fun. Maybe that's why your dad hated you, because you didn't fucking listen. So the remote for our garage is sitting on top of his water pump. What's it doing down here? What does that say? A Troy mate? What? There's a note underneath. Runs out of fuel, use the gas can for the garage, fill it, Adam. Well, the pump won't start without gas, so I should check the garage. Garage, as the French call it. That was protective of his tools. Tools! Tools! Zip ties! I gotta have my tools! He wouldn't leave them open like this. Oh, maybe that's where the monster got his like hand. He just dug around the tool chest, grabbed some screwdrivers. Yeah, do you ever really see monsters like dig around for like weapons? They always either have a weapon or like they're born as a weapon, you know what I mean? Yes, the mannequin room, of course. What horror franchise is it to say without a mannequin? Oh, it's gone now.
Dad.
What the hell are you doing?
Is that Red Foreman?
You know this place is off limits. I don't ever want to see you in here again. Are we clear?
I'm sorry. Yes. Yes, sir.
Oh, he's a military dickhead. I get it now. I get the subtext. I get it. Door's locked, but it can be opened with the right key. Well, let's go to the garage, I guess. Not much else to do. Now, if I remember correctly, this game crashed a lot around here. I have no clue why. Bro, if it crashes right after I said, okay, good. That would have been fucking ironic, huh? Well, not ironic, but it would have been funny on my end. Well, not even on my end, your end, but not mine. This game has very long loading screens for a game that is like, you could fit it on a PS Vita. I mean, come on, come the fuck on. Also, this is one of the only Silent Hill games that's like on the PC. It's like Silent Hill, what the hell is that? Did you see that? Like, what the fuck is that? Is that from the thing? Oh, it's from the thing. Oh, I thought it was like a floating note in the air. I was like, what the fuck? What was that? Yeah, this is the only Silent Hill game on Steam, I think, besides like the remakes. From what I can see. Okay, click the remote. Oh, you again? I thought you were only in the water. What the fuck do you have for hands? Are those like scythes? Meat cleavers? Garage door barns? What? He's dummy thick at least. Got that going for him. More tools. Charge attacks. I can't pry this up with this weapon. Got a steel pipe. Okay, now how do I grab it? Yes, I got a different weapon. Oh, here we go. What the fuck was that? The whole camera just jerked out. Yoink. Well, empty gas can. How the fuck is that supposed to help me? What in the... Swing, bada, bada. Fucking piece of shit. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, yeah, you want to hear a fun? I did the air quotes when I said that. Fun part of this game? You want to hear a real fun part of this game? I actually thought the body would dissipate. You want to hear a real fun part of this game? You see that road out there? That highway road? The main street road? Yeah, that is going to be filled to the fucking brim with enemies. The entire experience. And they just keep responding. No matter how many times you kill them. Doesn't matter if you kill them like one time, three times, a billion times, five times a lady. They just keep fucking coming over and over and over again. And no, that was not a sexual joke. They call it homecoming because they keep... It's just the horse. It was just the horse. What the fuck is with that camera angle? What are you doing? Would you believe me if I said this weapon I'm holding right now is the best weapon in the game? No, I'm not joking. You fucking motherfucker. No. Zooey mama. Okay. It's a ridgeliner, I guess. Gas tank is open. So someone's siphoning some gas out of this. It's not much left, but I should be able to power up the generator with this. So I have a question. What happened to the trucker? Because this is... What happened to the trucker? He was here. I mean, he was here in town, but they just fuck off. What a frill. There's absolutely nothing fucking up here. Why'd I even bother? And you're so supreme. Okay, now if I remember correctly, this game... Knock it off with the fucking kids sound effects. If I remember correctly, this game crashed a lot around here. At least from what I remember. So, I'm gonna go save in the town hall real quick and check the recording. So, I'll be right back. Actually, we'll do it together because there's something at the town hall we want to check out anyway. You'll float too. Don't what? I was making a joke. I didn't expect to get tapped by the fucking cloud. No. Excuse me, sir. Do you have Prince Albert in a can? You do? Well, you better go let him out. You'll float too, you fucking prick. Ugh. Drink that Gatorade. Yummy, yummy in your tummy. You see what I mean? You see what I fucking mean? Whoop, whoop, whoop! He's right behind me, isn't he? You know, for a creature that has no fucking legs, it sure is fucking fast, huh? Oh, you need a different weapon. Fuck. Okay, I'll be right back after I save. Trust me, you want to save as often as possible. This game's held together. Duct tape and glue, my friend. Duct tape and glue. Alright, I'll be right back. I'm back! And guess who's chasing me? Yeah, it's that same fucking guy. He was just waiting outside the fucking townhouse with a cigarette, you know, just waiting for me to come out. By the way, did you know this game came out in 2008? I thought it came out, like, way later. I thought it came out, like, 2012. You know, for 2008, this game looks really good. But at the same time, for 2008, it doesn't play very good. I'm not gonna bother killing this guy. It's just a waste of my time and ammo. I mean, not ammo, but my sanity and my health and my... Oh, fuck me. I want to look behind me. I want to see, like, why and how they're, like, so fucking fast. Ha-ha! Ha! Your one weakness, stairs! Oh, fuck. It was your one weakness. Get off my property! Dude's just waiting out there for me. Like, he knows. He knows I'm eventually gonna have to go down that road. And he's like puking blood for some reason. He's like a special infected. Okay, these guys become infinitely less creepy when you just stare at them. Like, when they're, like, close to you and attacking you, yeah, I get it. But, like, look at them. It's not even scary, really. It's just kind of stupid. Look at them. Okay, I can't stop. It's, like, mesmerizing. You get what I mean, though, right? Like the whole, like, idle animations and scares just him, like spitting out blood. You actually kind of just feel bad for him. Like, these aren't, like, the fucking, like, baby mask things from, like, Silent Hill 4. Again, comparing this game to Silent Hill 4. Apples and oranges. Apples and oranges. They had the same name, sure. I don't really know what the trend is with, like, you take a beloved franchise or game. And you, like, do something completely different with it. And it's like, you didn't even want to, like, do what you wanted to do with the series in the first place. It's like you want to completely do a completely different thing. And you just slap the name on it because it's like, you already have a horror franchise. That's what I think, in my opinion, anyway. Now, Silent Hill 4 was very, 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 very different from the other games. But it was still a Silent Hill game. You knew what you were getting into. This game does not feel, play, or act like a Silent Hill game. It's like its own little thing. Besides, like, the enemies, it's like a horror game that has, like, a Silent Hill, like DLC skin on it. I like the cutscenes. Again, for 2008, this looks really nice. I mean, it really, really does. Like, this game could come out recently, like, very recently, and you wouldn't even bat an eyelash. You really wouldn't. Oh, look, it's a mannequin again. A low physics mannequin, I should say. Why couldn't you just reach your hand down and open it before? You knew this house. You knew there was, like, a back door with a lock. Why couldn't you just jimmy it open? I swear to God, horror games like this, they like to make problems for you that can easily be solved by just, like, putting in a fucking effort. Shuki. That is the most Japanese dog I've ever fucking heard. Hey. Where's the dog? That's not ominous. That's not foreshadowing. It's all air conditioning unit. It never worked really well. I think I hear the dog. What? I hear it, but I don't know where it is. Just so excited they bought this for him. They were buying something like this for me. Because you're the older child. Wait a second. They bought this just for Josh? I mean, they did buy it for you? I mean, it's like it has two slings. I mean, I'm pretty sure they would have implied that you could use it too. Maybe your just parents are just assholes. Who knows? I remember the day we built this treehouse. We had so many good times. You just said your parents never bought anything for you, but they made you a fucking treehouse? Like, what the fuck? What's on this on the fish? It's Justin's backpack. There's a photo inside. Oh. So like a picture of Dad's hunting room. Bad. Josh will get in there. Got a child's drawing. What? What did he say? So I said out here a long time. Bug zapper. Might as well explore the rest of the house while we're out here. I'm no point like wandering into the fucking woods. I remember this game being like a lot longer to get to the fucking like graveyard area. But you know, maybe it's because the game kept fucking crashing on me. It's a tape answering machine. There's no tape inside. Well, now there is. Well, Bleed and Purchase new album sounds great.
Josh, what are you doing? Relax, Dad. We're just making a radio show. Alex, go downstairs.
Why?
Just do it. Fine.
Am I in trouble?
No, of course not.
Why are you yelling?
I'm not yelling at you. Listen to me, Josh. Don't you think this is a little too silly for you? Do you want to end up like Alex, playing all this make-believe?
I'm pretty sure Alex doesn't have any friends. Wow, what a fucking dickhead. What's in the fridge? Nothing like expired milk and empty bottles of water. Yum, yum, yum. What? Six full dishes smells awful. Why has mom been clean? Because the fucking kitchen door's locked. Dude, I don't think she even, like, has been eating. Have you seen her? She looks like a fucking meth addict. Yeah, see, look, she boarded it up. For no reason, I should mention. We'll go back here in a minute. Mom wants to bake. She's pretty good at it, too. Well, obviously fucking not, because she can't get to the fucking her own kitchen. And the door is locked. You see everything. Everything is locked. Seriously. Like, other rooms, other places, other locations, sure, I get it. But your own fucking house? Why are these random doors locked? It makes no fucking sense. It's just stupid. Lord, grant me the faith in your trust, your judgment, the wisdom to see your way, and strength to do what is asked of me. These are mom sewing books. Put in her next sewing project. They can do clothes, something she'll have to do. Who the fuck sews? Sewing machine, she's with her clothes. Since she spent all day mending clothes or making things for the ladies around town. There's a note next to the phone. And don't forget to ask Curtis about the engine. I guess we'll ask about the engine then. It's a very nice room. It's not even scary, it's just really nice. It kind of looks like the Simpsons home with the couch and the boat painting. It's what Japan... Fuck. It's what Japan thinks an American household looks like, and I mean, they're not wrong. So is that it? That's it? Huh? Okay. I remember the graveyard being long and boring. It takes forever. I'm just waiting for that fucking dog to show up. I know he's gonna show up. Showing me the same exact tutorials for an enemy I've already faced. The easiest enemy. Such that may allow you to avoid some confrontations. Yeah, but here's the thing. This game's fucking dark as shit and there's like mist everywhere. So, I mean, I'm not turning off the flashlight, dude. I don't care if they attack me. I'm not. I would rather have the encounter than walk around the fucking dark. By the way, that's a fucking stupid mechanic. Because, I mean, it's implied that they can't see you at all. And that they only have, like good hearing. What the fuck? Oh, don't tell me it crashed. Okay. Beware, dog. Foreshadowing! Okay, this is exactly what the fuck I'm talking about. This shit... Make a comment on it. What... Oh yeah, he does make a comment, huh? What the hell happened to the streets? But make it like a voice comment. Don't just say like, oh, you know what? If you click it, what the hell happened to the streets? Hoop-de-derp. No, just say something about it. Like, explain why this is happening. It's not fucking scary. It's stupid. This makes no sense. Even Silent Hill. Silent Hill has more rules and logic than this shit. This is not what happens in Silent Hill. Wait. I think. No, from what I remember, this does not happen in Silent Hill. But it's been a while. I could be wrong. I just don't remember in Silent Hill 1 or 2 where it's like a fucking dropout point like that. Like the world just sinks into a fucking sinkhole. Municipal access gate. There's a message here. No trespassing violators may decide to take the prosecution. They can't prosecute me if they don't find me. That sign can't stop me. I can't read. Valve's rusted shut. I hate valve puzzles. Locked. It's locked. It's locked. Notice how there's a step stool with an easily climbable thing. On both sides, but it's locked. So you could never, ever, ever go in that little area. Because, yes, you heard me, it's locked. Got the Rose Heights Cemetery map. It's just pretty much a big fucking cemetery if it sees the whole fucking map, huh? Again, this town is mainly the fucking cemetery. Why have so many people died? He says, in a fucking graveyard. Why have so many people died? Man, we do not deserve this, man. He is too brilliant for the world. This is where the breathe would sit. Breathe, that's a $10 Scrabble word. These tombs don't even have names on them. Maybe they don't have people in them. Maybe they're bot plots. Because that's what fucking are these tombs could be for. For people who haven't died yet but want to buy their own burial early. That's how it works. God, it's like talking to a toddler. Oliver Hall. 62. We left them because of different. He left us because we're all the same. We will never laugh the same again. Well, that's kind of sad. It's not even scary. That's just sad. Erica Hall. Sleep on, sweet mother and wife. Carry on, my wayward son. There will be peace when you are done. Don't you cry no more. And Dad, take thy rest. God called thee home. He fought it best. Don't write shit like this on my gravestone, please. If you're gonna write something on my gravestone, say something cool about me. Say something like, he was the best fucking ass eater in all of the world. I don't know. Just something better than God wanted you dead, so fuck you, go to hell. No, don't write that shit on my grave. Beloved child of Oliver and Erica, sleep undisturbed within the peaceful shrine until angels wait deep with a note like thine. Okay, this was like the 1800s, so I didn't really understand what eulogies were yet. Furman Reed died at 25. Remember, friends, you walk by as you are now, so once I be, so I'm now, you will surely be prepared yourself to follow me. Damn, man. Fucking Bleed and Purge's new albums, you know, they have the sickest lyrics. Bleed and Purge is going to be like a reoccurring joke in the series, huh? Here's where Bruce Norwood lies. Nobody laughs, nobody cries, where he goes, know how he fares, nobody knows, nobody cares. Who the fuck writes something like that on a gravestone? What the fuck? Colin B. Colin B. dead, more like it. Colin died another time. Oh yeah, everyone in the 1800s died at like 30 years old. That was like 80 years old back then, because they didn't understand what medicine was. All I knew would agree it was a good man. Okay. That's kind of phoning it in, isn't it? Whatever. So many nameless tombs. What happened to all these people? Why so many people died? I can't get over it. I can't get over it. It's like, why would you say that? Out of all the things you could say about the dead, you say, why have all these people died in the graveyard? I don't get it. Well, how does death work? Please explain this foreign concept to me. He's like a cartoon alien. Ped Davenport. What kind of name is Ped? We won't ask you anything now. We won't be able to ask you anything now. What? Roxy and Rigby. That's a great fucking name. That's like a porn star name. What was a turtle that could never be leashed? Porn star name.
What's that guy doing?
What the fuck do you think he's doing? What do you think, he's digging a above ground pool? He's fucking digging a grave. What? Why is that guy digging up graves? Why is he doing this? Why is he doing that? You know, this Silent Hill dialogue is on point, because the Silent Hill protagonist before would just ask fucking asinine questions like that all the goddamn time. For no reason, I might add. Oh boy. It's just not Silent Hill without the pissed off flesh doggies. The hellhounds. I don't know what their official name is. I gotta say, enemy design wise, that's pretty cool. That's like way better than what we had before. Cause the dogs in the previous games were... Hello? Game? Gabe, don't you die on me. Okay, that was weird. Oh my god! Get off me, you fucking mutt! You're about to go to Pound Town. It's like a saber-toothed tiger. It's not even like a dog at this point. Oh, I hate the noise. Mm. Yeah, the dogs in the previous game were like... Fucking hit it again. The dogs in the previous game were like rotting corpses, but this was like a... Like a demon, hellhound, saber-toothed tiger cat kind of thing. I like it. I really like the design. If I was here by dedicated memory, Charlotte, born in for his loving parents, taken son from a life yet unfulfilled, born the rest is illegible, age 8 years old. There's a digital description below. Except world yet divided, two houses of the same person, two places now forever apart. Or children's graves. So many died. Have you died young here? Names the ward off these gravestones. Case padlock overgrown with vines. Gazebo has seen better days. No, it looks pretty okay to me. But what do I know? I'm not a gazebo enthusiast. Gate to the Bartlett family mausoleum is locked. He's still digging that fucking grave over there. This is a really, like, fucking scary. This is just like a Scooby-Doo episode. I'm just expecting, like, a guy in, like, a ghost mask, like a green goblin mask, like, pop out one of these, you know, one of these tombs. And I would have gotten away with it, too, if it wasn't for you meddling kids and your dumb hellhound. Like, zoinks, man. In loving memory, Jonathan Sturges, 1918. Well, he didn't even get an epilogue. Wow. Memory of Miss Elizabeth Sturges, wife of Mr. Jonathan Sturges. Wow, neither of them did. No one even cared about them. Fucking Vince. I don't recognize his name. Remember Mr. Amos Roberts. Amos Moses, named it after a man of cloth. Meant to by most by those that knew him best. Hey, just like me. Alright, Sturges got it. Recognize his name. Alright, save point. Oh, don't tell me it crashed. No, don't tell me it crashed. That would be fucking shitty. Don't. Okay, thank God. I think after I save, we could end it here. Yeah, that sounds good. Alright, well, it's been Silent Hill Homecoming, and I'll... Okay, the gates are kind of pissing me off. Look at this. This isn't, like, interactive. It's just fucking stupid. I'd rather just click, like, a button and have him open the gate and just, like, this random push and get stuck on it bullshit. Okay, I'll see you next time. Bye.